Welcome to the bread bank. We sell bread, we sell loaves. We got bread on deck, bread on the floor. Toaster! Roaster!
Shut the fuck up. Listen, I just need a baguette and a brioche.
We don't have either of those. You can take the gluten-free white bread or the potato bread.
What the fuck is gluten? Take that shit out.
It's gluten-free.
Look, I don't care if it's free.
Sweat on your fucking yeezies! If you wanna fight, we can fight.
What? You trying to be your world star?
What? You gonna record it?
Yeah, I got my dollar store camera on.
What's the fucking situation?
What the fuck do you want?
I'm the motherfucking manager
at the bread store.
Bread!
Tell him to take the motherfucking gluten out the bread.
I'ma need you to shut the bullshit up, chief. We can't take shit out the bread.
Why put it in the first place? I know y'all smoking that pack.
We got crackers, no gluten.
Fuck crackers.
It's gluten free. Do you want the gluten or nah?
Hell no. You better take that gluten out that damn shit.
Look, we got whole wheat, gluten free, Texas toast, gluten free, tortilla.
Fuck all that. What bitch-ass country are y'all from? Where they got this bullshit at?
Brazil!
I knew it.
Look, you can either take this yeast, or I'm calling the police!
I'm going west.
Nah, don't call the police, I got a warrant.
Honestly? Fuck y'all, I ain't never seen nobody act like this over no bread.
What the fuck are you saying?
All I'm saying is fuck y'all's bread. Fuck the gluten and fuck them crackers.
But the crackers don't have gluten.
I'll take those.
Okay, that's gonna be 5.
Nah, fuck that. I ain't paying.